I don't see the point in delivering a dead man's letter.
How does a man go from being absolutely calm to being suicidal in 6 weeks?
I asked the patient how it happened. He said he'd shot himself. Well, I knew he hadn't.
After Vincent died, Theo went into sharp decline. He'd been poorly before, but Vincent's death destroyed him.
Dear Father, looks like I'm continuing my journey. I need to find a new recipient, as unfortunately, Theo is dead. There is this doctor, who I believe is the person to entrust the letter to. So I'm going to over. Make some excuse to my boss, will you?
You're not going to stir things up again, are you? I've had quite enough weeping over that nutcase in this household.
And that's well and good, he was mad.
He wasn't.
Kids, chase him into the nut house.
And his neighbours, and the police, and the mayor, and the whole town, against an ill man.
Mr. Vincent,
are you all right,
sir? All right? Oh, my God. What have you done?
I tried to kill myself. It seems a very long way for him to have walked with a mortal wound. And I wonder, if he wanted to kill himself, why didn't he just pick up the gun and finish the job? Did he change his mind? Did he want to live after all?
If only I could have been one of them.
You want to know so much about his death. But what do you know of his life?
Who am I? In the eyes of most people, a nobody. A non-entity, an unpleasant person. Well then, even if that were all absolutely true, then one day, I would like to show by my work what this nobody, this non-entity, has in his heart.